The Japan Football Association, JFA, announced on the 22nd that the Japanese national team will be disbanded as they await their second match on the 26th of the FIFA World Cup North and Central America Asian Second Round Qualifying Match against North Korea.The Asian Football Confederation, AFC, informed us that after consultation with the International Federation of Football Associations, FIFA, it has been decided that the match scheduled for 4 days later will not be held in Pyongyang or at a neutral venue as originally scheduled. OK, so we decided to disband midway through the representative period.The future handling of the away match against North Korea will be referred to the FIFA committee in charge, and further decisions will be made. There is still the possibility of postponement to another date, but the deadline for the second round of World Cup qualifying is June. Since there are already two games against Myanmar, it is expected that the games will be forfeited. In that case, the score would be 3-0 by default.It will be an unprecedented turn of events, as they will secure 4 consecutive wins without even having to fight, and will advance to the final qualifying round, starting in September of this year. The team, which had been on standby in Japan, moved from Tokyo to Chiba City on that day to make adjustments. They were originally scheduled to travel to Beijing in the morning for a.Stopover and training camp, but their stay was extended due to an unexpected request from North Korea. Not only the players but also the staff were at the mercy of North Korea. Regarding the match, after the match on the 21st the previous day, Kozo Tajima of the Japan Association said that a letter had been received from the North Korea Association to the Asian Football Confederation, AFC.Stating that they would not be hosting the match in their country, Kim Il-sung Stadium, the chairman, 66 made the announcement. The number of infected people in Japan is increasing, and fulminant hemorrhagic streptococcal infection has been reported in the country as a malignant infectious disease with a mortality rate of over 30%, which appears to have increased vigilance for epidemic prevention. Period.During halftime of the game, the North Korean team leader unexpectedly asked him to host the tournament in Japan, but he declined to accept it due to immigration issues. Due to government sanctions, he was only granted permission to enter until this date. In February, the Japanese Women's National Team Nadashiko Japan's first match of the Asian Final Qualifying Round for the Paris Olympics was originally scheduled to be held in Pyongyang, but it was moved to a neutral site in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia.Although it was controversial, it was still decided to go ahead 3 days before the match. This time, the men's race was in an unusual situation, with a sudden decision to cancel the run. In response to the decision, the JFA also announced that Moriyasu Japan will end its activities as of the 22nd, while recruiting players from Japan and abroad, 9 players are absent, including midfielder Takafusa Kubo.Who was called from Spain, and defender Yuto Nagatomo, who returned for the first time in about 1 year and 3 months. The team continued to prepare, searching for a neutral ground and even considering Japan's bid to win by default, but they were left with a sense of emptiness.Satoshi Sato, Hishikaku Stakoman to Hiromu Coach Moriyasu はじめ, It's unfortunate that we didn't have the opportunity to collect the issues and areas for improvement in yesterday's game, and that we weren't able to use more players for the next game. Period. Also, while my club is having a tough season, I would like to express my gratitude to the players who accepted theCall up and for always approaching their activities with a positive attitude even under difficult circumstances. The activities of the Japanese national team will continue, and we will aim to further improve as a team based on the achievements we have made thus far.